music stars. As you know, we have two or three Hall of Fame members, Bill Monroe, Pee Wee King. And here is a young man, one of the bright new stars of RCA Records, that's on his way to the stardom in country music as well as the Hall of Fame, I'm sure. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Mr. Keith Whitley. How about it, folks?
Thank you all very much. It's a real pleasure to be back at the Grand Ole Opry. A real pleasure to be on the TV portion with our good buddy Charlie Walker. Here's a song that became my first hit record about a year and a half ago at this time. We hope you all remember. It goes like this. About the California quakes. First time I ever felt earthquake was in my head. But Amy touched me. Oh, it shook me. I told her I loved her and I wanted to stay. She said, be sure I'll call you early. Even in the taxi, I could hear my telephone ring. Calling me from Miami, Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call. Miami, Miami. Said, please come back. Said, I'm on my way, babe. Ain't even unpacked. I want you, I love you. That's all she had to say. Goodbye, LA. Now, once again, I'm Miami bound. I can't wait till this plane touches down. I know Miami will be waiting at that Miami gate. Oh, I can't wait, Miami, Miami. What took you so long? I thought you'd never call. Miami, oh, Miami, Miami. We appreciate that. Y'all are great. It's so nice to be back at the Grand Ole Opry. We have a brand new single record out on RCA that's doing real well for us. Looks like this is going to be hopefully the biggest record we've had. It's a song that was written by Hank Cochran, and we had the pleasure of having Miss Emmy Lou Harris and Vern Gosden sing harmony on this record. And I want to do this especially for my wife, Lori, and for all the folks watching tonight in Sandy Hook, Kentucky, where we're going to be for my homecoming next Friday. It's called Would These Arms Be In Your Way. Would you like to hear I love you all the time? And if you couldn't turn around, without us touching, would you mind? You know there's something missing round your waist. Tell me, would these arms be in your way? Would you mind another heart beating for you? You can talk to kisses filled with feelings on your face. Now tell me, would these arms be in your way?
Fine young man, too, I tell you, the superstar. All right.